All right, guys, this is Felipe, your social Buddha, and I'm here in the awesome city of Zagreb. I wanted to talk to you a little bit about changing your story so you can create a new vibe around your dating and socializing life. So part of really creating a new life is actually getting to know yourself in terms of what issues are coming up over and over, as well as, you know, perhaps past traumas and different things that you have to deal with. And then figuring out what patterns are coming up, like, you know, you're always getting rejected by women, or you're, I don't know, you're not really very social, you're shy and all that kind of stuff. So if you're doing that kind of stuff and you're having those kind of results, you want to rewrite your story so you can create an empowering energy. And so that energy, the way that it works, is not just in terms of being excited and that kind of energy. It's more of an energy that communicates what's going on in your subconscious, what's going on behind, I guess, all your thought patterns. And so you are not only communicating that energy when you show up and when people interact with you, but even before you show up, this energy is actually, in a way, kind of like your ambassador. They show up before you even get to the place. So if you're going to, I don't know, a party, an event, you want to make sure that you're visualizing a powerful night, a powerful event where you're kind of taking over the place. People love you, they're like greeting you, they're all over you, and they want to meet you, they want to connect with you for business, dating, or whatever it is that you're looking for. And so you want to visualize that. And again, people are already feeling your energy before you even show up. That is true also when it comes to online dating, when it comes to messaging over Facebook or anything else like that. People already know what you're about before you even message them or before you even talk to them in person. Anyway, so that's what I have to say about energy, and we'll talk to you soon.